let us arty the bridal fair. There will be lilt in there for jokes to be merry to Maggie, the lass with the golden hair. And there will be langkeel and parritch and bannock, so barley meal. And there will be good sod herring to relish a cog of good ale. And there will be Sonny the suitor and Wall with a muckle moo. And there will be Tam the pluter, we Andra the tinkler a trow. And there will be bowed-legged Roby with Thumbless Katie's good man. And there will be blue-cheeked Doby and Laurie the laird of the land. And there will be Fowley but Petey and plucky-faced Watt in the mill, Capper-nosed Francie and Gibby, that one's in the How o' the Hill. And there will be Alistair Sibby, whoin wi' Black Bessie did moo, wi' snivelling Lily and Tibby, the lass that stands aft on the stool. And Madge that was buckled to Stevie and cost him grey breeks to his arse, and after was hanged for stealing, great mercy it happened he was. And there will be Glee Geordie Jenners and Kirsch with a lily white leg, wha gave to the sooth for manners and banged up our weemin mon's meg. And there will be Juden McClory and blinkin' daft Barbara McClig, wi' flea lugged shardy face Laurie and shangy mood Halicut Meg. And there will be Happer Arse Nancy and fairy faced flowery bin name, MacMady and fat hipped Gracie, the lass wi' the gowden wame. And there will be Garn again Gibby, wi' his gleeket wife Jenny Bell, and Measlish and Mungo McKeepy, the lad that was skipper himsel'. There lads and lasses in purlins will feast i' the hirt of the haw, and sibos and reeferts and carlins that are both sodden and raw. And there will be Fadges and Brocken, wi' Fouth a good gab o' cuskate, Pousoudie and Dramock and Crowdie, and Caller nout feet in a plate. And there will be Partons and Buckies, and Whitens and Spaldens in you, and singed sheep heeds and a haggis, and scadlips to sup till you spew. And there will be Lappard milk kibbocks, and Sellens and Farrells and Paps, with swats and well-scraped paunches, and brandy in stouts and in caps. And there will be meal kale and castocks and skinks to sup till you rive, and roast to roast on a brander of flukes that were taken alive. Scraped haddocks whilst dulcet tangles, and a mill of good sneeshin to pray, when weary we eatin' and drinkin', we'll rise up and dance till we be. Then fie, let us arty the bridal, for there will be lilt in there, for jokes to be married to Maggie, the lass with the golden hair.